Jacob, and you done this part.
Your college and Australia's college is a little bit different, but I did business, I did legal studies, I did tourism and events, did a lot of things. Oh, I'm not too sure about that. I'd be willing to, but we'll see how my schedule goes. Right.
Why did you decide to go into Sharon?
Why? When I first moved here, I actually had applications in several different international companies here. So I was looking to go down the corporate path. But then there was an opportunity to join Trojans, so I thought, I'm probably never going to get the opportunity to do something like that again. I'm not getting younger, so I might as well go right now.
Has it always been a dream?
Not exactly a dream. I think when you're young, you think, oh, it's nice, it's cute, that fabulous, glamorous lifestyle, but I never thought that it was realistic. International, I mean, because I'm such a simple person, it might sound very left field, but I think like Obama, President Obama, because he wears the same thing almost every single day, right? And it's, I think the idealistic mindset behind wearing the same thing every day or something very similar is that I have more time to think about the more important things during the day rather than having to think about the outfit and makeup and so on. Which I really appreciate, that mindset. I think that's good for productivity.
But as a woman?
As a woman, who do I idolize?
Or just like hobby in terms of style or inspiration?
Well, if I think of people that are my age and this whole kind of gender, they're beautiful girls that know how to dress well, so I appreciate that. But really, I just wear what makes me comfortable.
James
said
you're the next
It
girl. Do you feel any pressure in that regard?
No, I don't feel any pressure. It's really flattering, and I don't know if I totally agree with it, but the way I see it go is just something that's relevant and in the now, and I believe that that's true. I am here at the moment, so I'll take that.
How close are you as a family?
Very close. We're all friends more than anything. It's a really laid back friendship.
Hope we see you at your birthday or the gym tomorrow. We should have your family gathering as well. So is she like a sister to you?
Oh, the name?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's one of the closest friends that I have here, so yeah, I think it's like my life.
Do you share clothes and stuff?
We do. Yeah, we do.
Are they the same size?
Yeah, we are.